see he was searching for the secret, but it gave him the slip, and he slid for a century on the Mobius strip. The answer he sought was on a whole different plane, and a chord rang throughout the error-ridden domain. Yeah, yeah.
A circle is the same as a triangle, and a coffee cup is the same as a donut? What? Well, according to topology, if an object can be distorted without adding anything or detaching anything, they're the same.
Take a look. This coffee cup can be distorted into a donut.
Topology is the study of properties that do not change when an object is distorted. You can also think of it as a study of how things are connected. For example, a circle and a triangle are the same topologically. You can take a circle and distort it into a triangle. However, despite a triangle having three edges and a circle only having one, they both separate space into an inside and an outside. What other objects can you distort into one another? How many boundaries do they have? Because of the properties of its boundaries, mathematicians have been intrigued for centuries by a Mobius strip. It was first discovered and investigated by August Mobius, who was born in 1790. To take a closer look, let's make our own.
First, cut a 1-inch thick strip off of a piece of paper. Then, connect the two ends, but give one a twist. Tape together. Now you have your Mobius strip.
Trace your finger along the side of your Mobius strip. You might be surprised to find out that there's only one side. Now try it on the edge. There's also only one edge. With a typical loop, it's pretty obvious that there's two sides and two edges. What other differences are there between a Mobius strip and your typical loop? Now let's give our Mobius strip a second edge and see what happens.
Notice that by cutting a typical two-sided loop down the center, you get two separate loops. Now give your Mobius strip a second edge by cutting down the center.
It's one larger loop. Trace your finger along the sides and along the edges. We now have two sides, two edges, and two twists on our loop. What do you think would happen if we cut this loop in half again? Think about it before you try it.
Using the same method, cut down the center again.
Strips. Who would have thought that would happen? Count your edges. What happened to them? I happen to be sitting on a doubly twisted Mobius strip. Experiments on your own with pieces of paper and different number of twists and different amounts of cuts. What do you think will happen? You may not realize it, but you've seen a Mobius strip before. Take a look at the recycling symbol. There's only one side. Mobius strips also used to be used on car belts. They wear out more evenly because there's only one side. It's important to understand topology and how things are connected. Every day you encounter things of topological interest, from kicking off your sheets in the morning to buttoning your shirt. Just take a look around you.
You know I'm only testing you out. Hey man, don't look so angry. You're real close to figuring me out. We are a part of a circle. It's like a Mobius strip, and it goes round and round.